There's no time for us. There's no place for us. What is this thing that builds our dreams? It slips away.
Well, we first met accidentally, I suppose, in a club. He offered to buy me a drink, and I told him to sling his hook, basically.
Did you know it was Freddie Mercury?
I didn't know who he was, no. He was just a total, absolute stranger to me. Yeah.
So then what happened after that?
I think some months after that, I was out at a restaurant. A friend I was with just happened to mention, oh, guess who's behind you? I said, who? Freddie Mercury again. I didn't see Freddie again for, oh gosh, I think about 18 months. And I bumped into him in a club.
And that was it, was it?
That was it. Same routine again. Let me buy you a drink.
Thank you very much. I didn't think you were going to bring that, I tell you. Yeah, I love it. That's your mustache on my shoulder. There's a smile on my bum. How lucky can you get? Every night's a party in Molina's mansion. Boop, 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 doo-doo-doo. If I was sweet, I'd come out naked, but I'm not. It's my household. That's it, that's it. Right. Well, I've got to get out.